From Nawazuddin Siddiqui in Bal Thackeray biopic to Akshay Kumar in Padman, the new year is likely to give Bollywood some whistle-worthy characters. Here are some of the must-see ones. Amitabh Bachchan and Aamir Khan face off in Thugs of Hindustan. It is going to be the biggest action sequence ever filmed for a Hindi film. This is going to be the mother of all face-offs between two tall actors who have never been together, never come together, never faced one another. The climatic confrontation is going to be the biggest action scene of 2018, releasing on November 7. Akshay Kumar as Arunachalam. Playing the enterprising man who invented the economical sanitary napkin, Akshay will bring his natural flair and empathy to a character who is meant to be an antidote to social inertia. Can't wait to see this on January 26. Ranbir Kapoor as Sanjay Dutt. Would Ranbir mimic the famous Dutt mannerisms, or would he give his own interpretation to the character? That's the question which will be answered when this eagerly awaited Dutt biopic, directed by the real Sanjay Dutt's friend Rajkumar Hirani, opens on March 30th. Kangana Ranaut as Jhansi Ki Rani. So many actresses have tried to play Rani Lakshmibai and failed. So many times biopics on this warrior queen were announced and aborted. Will Kangana shut all her detractors up with her portrayal of Rani Lakshmibai in Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi? We shall know the answer when the film opens on April 27. Deepika Padukone as Padmavati. We can only wait and watch as recently CBFC asked some modifications in the film, which has been embroiled in controversy over alleged distortion of facts regarding Rajput history with Rajput outfits. Nawazuddin Siddiqui as Saddat Hasan Manto and Bal Thackeray. The Urdu auteur writer, whose brutal frankness about life during the violence and bloodshed of the partition shook our conscience, will be Nawazuddin's chance to play a heroic character. His impact as Manto in Nandita Das biopic will depend on the impact of the Bal Thackeray biopic. Acclaimed Bollywood actor, Nawazuddin Siddiqui will also play the title role of the late Shiv Sena founder president Bal Thackeray in the upcoming biopic titled Thackeray, date of release not decided.